whispering cats. 'Tis hard enough to think of a good pen name, let alone a new play. How canst I be rid of this fearful writer's cock?
Shakespeare, where is my new play? Tell me you have it begun.
Worry not, Henslow. 'Tis all locked away in here.
In where?
In my nuts. And as soon as I getteth my leg over, it'll all come gushing out.
And what is it called, my new play?
Romeo and Juliet Bravo.
Oh, British actors are so wonderful, aren't they, Nursey?
Yes, Mistress Gwyneth.
But British acting will never be true acting while it's done by pipsqueak British actors.
Whatever thee says, Mistress Gwyneth.
Instead, they must all be Americans doing British accents.
Just like thou, Mistress Gwyneth.
I know. I shall put on a wig and a beard and audition.
I am Sir Kenneth of Branagh, and my presence is mandatory in every work by or about Shakespeare. To be blunt, I insist on being in this production.
He has no lips.
And his looks are too like Noel Edmonds.
Next!
My name is Toddy Pipkins, and I'd like to perform The Death of Tiffany from the Tragedy of EastEnders by William Shakespeare.
Wait, what's this?
Get your hands off me, Grant. I'm leaving and I'm taking the baby and there's nothing you can do about it.
God socks, he's gorgeous.
Oh my God, that car's heading straight for me.
Henslow, I've found my Romeo.
Oh, Shakespeare.
Oh, I've been desperate for a duck all week. Oh, let me free you from your binding.
Oh, Gwyneth Spinneth.
Oh, I thought you were a boy. Oh well, never mind.
Oh, Jesus, my writer's block. Yes. 'Tis about to burst. Oh, yes, here I come.
Oh, how sweet, soft, and sensuous to stroke are the feathers on thine arse.
Thus from my lips does my tongue protrude, and shoveth down thine beak as to snog thine face right off.
No, 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 not like thus. Like thus.
Oh, I see, more time.
Soft, what light at yonder window breaks. 'Tis a panda car, and Juliet Bravo is within.
See how she radios the station. Oh, that I were the brown leather glove
on
her hand,
that I might touch her walkie-talkie.
Romeo, Romeo, this is Juliet Bravo. Wherefore art thou over?
Oh, Will, it is your greatest ever work.
Yes, some of it is speakable.
Your Majesty, allow me to introduce my future wife, Lady Gwyneth of Paltrow.
So you're the little goose who loves the theatre?
Oh, yes. I love the shouting and the gesticulating and the tiny seats.
But playwrights teach nothing about life as a policewoman.
Oh, but they do.
Forgive her, Your Majesty. All plays are shit. I'll wager my fortune on it.
A wager. Excellent. I shall be the judge of it. A word in your ear, Wessex. Your goose has been plucked, and not by you.
Who then? Christopher Marlowe?
Worse, Gary Barlow.
Oh, fuckbox. Good night, sweet, stern, sleeping policewoman. Your tireless fight against crime was matched only by your struggle against the male-dominated hierarchy within the police force itself. Thus, with a kiss, I die.
Oh, I sound beautiful!
Oh, sweet Romeo, didst I not love thee enough? Was I too much policewoman and not enough woman? Oh, happy dagger, this is thy sheath. Let me die.
Bravo, Juliet Bravo! Cease this performance at once! In the name of Queen Dench, I arrest you all!
Why? What have we done?
That goose is a woman! And she's American. I'll see you all in the clink.
Unhand her.
In the name of Queen Dench.
Have a care with my name. You'll wear it out. Queen Dench does not attend exhibitions of public lewdness, apart from the Oscars, so something must be out of joint. Let's have a look at you, Master Pipkins. Yes, the illusion is Oscar-winning, and your error is easily made, but I know something of a woman in a man's profession, just as Juliet Bravo did. By God, I know about that. There was a wager, and I think you lost it, Lord Wessex.
Oh, fuckbox.
Now everybody bugger off. That's enough trivializing history for one day.
Goodbye,
Miss. Goodbye, my Willy Waggle Dagger.
Come, my darling, we'll miss our train.
Oh, watch out for those sliding doors.
Worry if not, I'll be fine. Oh, fuck! Ow, fuck! Shit!
Adam and Joe.